space appears. What was once a divided world with an uncertain future now appears to be shifting. People are emerging from their homes in the last places. They are gathering in record numbers in a series of unconfirmed locations around the world. Satellite images show the largest of these cult-like gatherings to be in Miami, Florida. Sources on the ground are making their whole crowds chant. The movement is led by a motley crew of four individuals. This unknown symbol first surfaced on social media last week, followed by the message, "We can't undo the past, but the future is ours." Giving us this one night and one night only. MCNN will be carrying this historic pirate broadcast in hopes of further unifying the world. And for the next 2 hours, music will be the only form of communication. Looks like we're losing our transmission right now, so good luck, everyone, and Godspeed.